These are the Siskiyou Mountains in southern Oregon in the United States. And this is Seven Seeds Farm in Williams, Oregon, the home of Siskiyou Seeds and permaculture farmer Don Tipping. Here we see a lush permaculture system that was designed around the hydration of soil and water table, with water stored during the wet season for irrigation during southern Oregon's dry summers. The biggest pond is placed on a ridge above the cropping areas and is fed by a creek that runs through the farm. You can see that there are small fields divided by rows of trees. It's early spring, so the trees don't have leaves. The water from the big pond can be released and flood down through these fruit tree lined terraces and zigzag all the way down through the farm. The main crop area of the farm sits directly below the biggest pond and can be flooded by opening the valve at the bottom of the dam or watered with a pressurized drip or sprinkler irrigation system. The terraces are planted with fruit trees and are graded so they can be flooded from the big pond. The terraces are spaced to create field blocks that are the ideal management size for Don's bioregionally adapted seed production business. On the other side of the creek, in the field that we're looking at, Don has constructed a series of on-contour swales that he's using to establish nut trees between his cropping and grazing blocks. This farm is situated within the forest at the base of the Siskiyou Mountains, where it gets very hot and dry in summer. So storing water and having a distribution system is not just important for irrigation, but for protection against wildfires as well. At the bottom of the hill, you can see the main homestead, which is the cluster of buildings and greenhouses. This is the center of operations and is placed conveniently below water storages in case of a regional wildfire and the need for high volumes of gravity-supplied water. Now we can see the main homestead area and a lower pond next to the greenhouse. All the excess runoff and flow from when Don floods the whole system from the upper pond collects in that lower pond. There's even a higher pond out of view that's far enough above the farm fields to have enough pressure to run sprinklers. From that lower pond, the water then overflows down the road we see up in the image, where it's directed into other fields that can be flooded. Another pond that collects runoff from an old logging road is also placed in that area, and future ponds are planned to continue the system of reservoirs. Seven Seeds Farm has rehydrated a dry landscape so much that downstream neighbors have seen their well levels rise and the creek has changed from an ephemeral to a perennially flowing creek downstream of the farm. The amazing work by Don Tipping and his tribe of earth stewards has created an ecologically beneficial and financially profitable diverse farm. In fact, you can share the love from Seven Seeds Farm in your own garden by ordering seeds from www.siskiyouseeds.com.